Undead, flesh eaters, husks, mummies, vampires, zombies. Whatever you call it, these are a scary thought, and a huge spread of these brainless green predators is what they call a zombie apocalypse. And I decided to create this scary experience in Minecraft with one data pack. From fast zombies to not as fast as the fast zombies. When you spawn into the world, it will be nighttime. You will begin with some bread, some leather clothes, and a wooden blade. Right in the first few minutes, there will be danger nearby. Creeper and spider spawns have been replaced by zombies. You will notice some of the undead are the hunger-inflicting husks. And it's not too long before one of these zombies starts throwing rotten flesh at you. This flesh will damage you as well as make you hungry. When day arrives, some zombies will perish in the sun, but many will be protected by their headgear. Once you get some more resources, you will be able to craft a flesh machine gun using some copper, a crossbow, and a grindstone. You could now fight back against hordes of zombies. The Fleshinator 8000 will grind down your rotten flesh into small chunks and launch it in high speeds, dealing damage and stunning any mob in its way. Grab the data pack down below and tell me how long you survive, and be sure to Oh yeah, a zombie spawns where you die. That's a thing. And I'll see you in the next video.